questions. You know, first of all, thank you for inviting me for this special event. And I hope that will be not the only separated kind of event, but we'll have some more more of the events organized by our Dutch colleagues like this one. And what is the message? The message is we have to think about Silk Road not only as a Chinese initiative, but as a European one. Because if we look at the map, it's the place for our project to develop our infrastructure, of course, in a cooperation with the Chinese side. But it's not about China and us, it's about us. So let's talk about Silk Road from the European perspective. And this is our message, you know. Let's put more European content into, of course, this Chinese initiative.
And what kind of role has Greenbrier in all of this?
You know, Greenbrier is the company that produces freight wagons. And we as a company of global character, with great hope we look at this development in Eurasia and of course in the on the Silk Road, because the demand for the freight wagons in Europe is quite limited for obvious reasons. And this development of railway in and vast Kazakhs, Russian steppes and China and this massive loads give us a hope that there will be more demand for our wagons as well. That's why if you look at our documents, we always mention that our next step as a Greenbrier is Eurasia. So it means Silk Road.
So your wagons already drive over the Silk Road, or is that an ambition?
For the time being, we are doing our best to drive on a Silk Road. But anyway, we are very active in Turkey. And we follow the events in Caucasus. Of course, we are in Poland, which is the gateway, as the conference says, of Silk Road. So hopefully we'll see them on the Silk Road, especially that the products we offer, the famous double stack, is the kind of wagons that could be in future, with of course appropriate changes of infrastructure, will be used on the Silk Road.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you for attention.